brain.
This is incredible.
Brain.
Wow. This is the bike that I always wanted. When this Bianchi was new, it was the best of the best. If this bicycle was a car, it'd be a Ferrari. Campagnolo.
CampyCampyCampyCampyCampyCampyCampyCampyCampyCampy.
Italian manufacturing, chrome lugs in the front, Chanel bars. This was the top, man. This was it.
That was the kind of its time when the bike was the center pole.
Right. Now, how old would you say this bicycle is?
With the center pole brakes on it, probably mid-60s to the 70s.
Brain.
Bianchi is the oldest bicycle company in the world that's still in business.
Campy.
It's like 125 years these guys have been around.
Campy.
Jesus.
Campy. You know, my brother had campy parts of his bed.
Yes, he bought it because it was a very fine bike. I think I remember him paying $1,000 for that.
This bike wasn't $1,000 new then. It was probably all $700-$800 on it. You know, this was a very expensive bike back in the day. If you spent that much money on a bike back then, you wanted to ride it. So for him to have a bike in this condition, this age is incredible.
Campy.
It's hardly been written. Oh, it's incredible bike. It's got what they call Campagnolo on it.
Campy.
A lot of different components that they
made. Bianchi, I found a Bianchi behind some hippie's house in the 70s like that. It was a girl's one, though. It was rusted to shit.
Back in the 60s. It's got Campagnolo pedals on it. Top tube clamps here. They're Campagnolo. This is before they had brazons.
The Celeste Green.
This is the Celeste Green. Their signature color. This is a beautiful bike.
Campy.